Here, should we have a quick look at Amy Winehouse singing her heart out? Let's say hello to her. Amy, you all right, love?
Hello.
Look, I've got all birds in her ear. Gorgeous.
It's my bird's nest. It's my bird's nest.
It looks lovely, your bird's nest.
I think our hair war was finished.
Yeah, let's forget. Let's have hair peace between you and me now. Let the war be over. Why don't we unite our haircuts? Yeah, you ain't pissed, are you, love?
Not yet.
You're on the level. Nice one.
Your hair looks very...
Shut up.
Your hair looks very crispy.
Thank you. No. I've got a little Mexican. It is very crispy. I've got some wontons and a little Mexican man called Pedro as well.
You've got a Mexican living
in
a barn,
BBC prop department relic.
Winehouse, do a record, you lunatic. Sing it out of your gob.
Right. Go on.
It's Amy Winehouse. You're going to sing us a record.
Meet you downstairs in the bar and I heard your rolled up sleeves and your skull t-shirt. You say, why did you do it? Him today, and sniff me out like I was Tanqueray. Cause you're my fella, my guy. Hail me your Stella and fly. By the time I'm out the door, you're tearing me down like Rodemore. I cheated myself like I knew I would. I told you I was trouble. Yeah, you know that I'm not upstairs in bed with my ex-boy. He's in a place, but I can't get joy thinking on you in the final throes. This is when my buzzer goes. Run out to meet ya, chips and pizza. You say when we married, cause you're not bitter. There'll be none of him no more. I'll cry for you on the kitchen floor. I cheated myself like I knew I would. I told you I was trouble. Yeah, you know that I'm no good. Sweet reunion, Jamaica and Spain. We're like how we were again. I'm in the tub and you on the sea. Lick your lips as I soak my feet. Then you notice a lick of carpet burn. My stomach drop and my guts churn. You shrug and it's the worst. Who truly stuck the knife in for us? I cheated myself like I knew I would. I told you I was trouble. Yeah, you know I'm no good.
Thank you.
Come over here. Let Winehouse get in. Yeah, come here, darling.
Hello.
What a wonderful song.
Brilliant, brilliant.
Have you met him? That's Dave. That's Matt.
Congratulations on your musical talent.
Yeah, sit down, darling.
I thought that was your side.
That was You Know I'm No Good. I like that song. It's really good.
Thank you. I think this is your song. I know you favoured the left.
I know, but I thought it'd be nice to have you sort of all like there, so we're sort of
they
all around
you. All
do you think Amy and me looks like we could be a sort of a good couple?
Well, you look...
What did I say before?
You look like brother and sister.
Thank you.
So, yes.
They're lovely little ladies. Yeah. And what I would like very much to do, gentlemen, is to situate these glorious gifts here on this mantelpiece. Would you... Are you able to come up here and help me?
Of course, both of us.
Yeah, because then these will stand here for all time, I thought.
What about the chocolate head? Are we get to keep
the
that?
Chocolate head is yours. You've got to take that fucking thing out of here. You've got to look after it. It weighs a ton.
There's no need to swear.
I do apologise.
You're from the gutter.
I do apologise, but at least I'm looking at the stars.
Yes.
Paraphrasing Wilde on the television. There, would that be nice? These will be here forever, forevermore, in pride of place. There it is, Matt Lucas's favourite book, and a beautiful top hat from David Welling.
I want you to wear it, though.
I'll wear it from time. From time to time, I shall pop it on my little bonce like this. Winehouse, you didn't bring me fuck all, but what a lovely record!
I did!
What?
Well, like, you didn't even ask me. You go up to the cabinet, like, you know, mince your way up.
And yeah, giving it large, giving it large.
I'm trying my hardest to get through life.
I brought Pedro for you.
Pedro, get him out of your barnet, quick smart woman. Don't bring your scalp with it.
He's very famous. He's a very, very famous little man.
Give us Pedro quickly, for heaven's sake. The show's over, you lunatic. Ladies and gentlemen, I would like to applaud once more, come over here, Winehouse, for our fantastic guests this evening. David Walliams, Matt Lucas and Amy Winehouse. Not a Winehouse, look at her. And Pedro, let's not forget him. Look all his broken. Join us next week on this show. There will be Courtney Love and Morrissey.